To make it through the mud, I had my back stabbed to the mush to keep on losing blood.